Be strong, Alexandra.
Is everything all right?
If the Hamlet sent you here to talk to me about... I know what I have to do. It's not every day a girl has to put down her own troll. I should be allowed to work up to it.
What do you mean, your own troll?
I thought that's why you were here. I'm sorry. I suppose if you spend enough time with trolls, you forget your manners. I'm Alexandra. I didn't mean to be short with you. With Ranrock's lot seemingly everywhere, I thought the Hamlet could use a bit more security. But my plan has gone awry. I apologised when he almost trampled half the Hamlet yesterday. He just needs more time. But everyone wants him gone. They think it's mad, my training a troll. Impossible even.
I'm inclined to agree with them. Trolls are dangerous creatures.
I know. But I had to try. I suppose I understand why everyone's been so concerned. What made me think I could train him? I should have learned from Barnabas the Barmy. But he's my troll and my I'll be honest. I'm afraid I won't be able to take care of him. He's stronger than any troll I've ever encountered.
What exactly were you training?
I was hoping to train him to serve as protect. Frankly, I struggled to teach him even a word or two. Couldn't give him even a semblance.
Who's Barnabas the Barmy?
Surely you've seen the tapestry of him at Hogwarts. It hangs in the 7th floor corridor. He allegedly tried to train trolls for the ballet. You can imagine how that turned out.
I'm not thrilled at the prospect. But I'll consider it.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to suggest... In fact, you should avoid the area just southwest of here. At least until I work up the...
Troll on the loose near a hamlet. That could be devastating. I take it you're Alexandra's friend? Alexandra, but the hamlet needed to be saved from that troll.
Revelio. Revelio.
It's done, Alexandra. I took care of him.
My troll? What? Oh, I don't know what to say. Thank you. I wish things could have turned out differently for him.
There wasn't much you could have done. He was beyond training. Tried to kill me the entire time.
Goodness. I'm glad you're all right. You're very brave. People in the Hamlet had already crafted a moniker for whoever eventually defeated my... I mean, that troll. It was troll something or other.
Vanquisher?
Yes, that was it. I suppose it's your title now. I need some time on my own. But truly, thank...
The Troll Vanquisher. Suppose I did earn the title.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery.
You sound as if you could use some...
How fortunate to see you. The, what was it? Troll, Slayer, or Vanquisher? Whisperer? No matter. You clearly know how to get things done. Eddie Thistlewood's the name. Listen, a friend of mine in Feldcroft needs help fighting... I sent 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages to help, but they've gone...
Good idea. Those cabbages are nothing to be tried...
My thoughts, precisely. You see, I know plants, and I believe the goblins will be so irritated by the onslaught of ferocious vegetation, they'll simply leave felt. I wonder if you might track the 2 crates down and deliver their contents to my friend, Bernard Ndiaye. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Why would the goblins...
My friend Bernard says they've been seen in the area for a while. He seems to think they're looking for something. But lately, they've become more...
Could you not grow or buy more Chinese chomping cabbages?
I suppose I could, but that would take time. Time we do not have, what with Ranrock's thugs posing new threats every... Besides, it's the principle of the matter. I grew those cabbages and they...
Any idea where I might...
Yes. From what I hear, one was spotted south of Feldcroft. The other, so I hear, is south of Brocburrow near the...
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for 2 crates of chi...
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those...
What do you have...
I'm convinced that Feldcroft will be much safer with Chinese chomping cabbages defending them.
Sounds like Feldcroft's in trouble. Perhaps I should try to help.
I'll be able to put that to good use. Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.
You come.
Blazing.
You say ya.
Good Gringo.
Gringo. The beasts are safer now.
Revelio. Alohomora.
That crate of Chinese chomping cabbages is so nice.
Fringo!
Fringo!
Someone's going to regret trespassing.
Any outcome?
That needs to warm you up.
One crate in hand. I only need one more.
Alohomora.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Confringo!
Revelio.
can't decide what I enjoy more. Killing
bees.
What was that?
Bring
Revelio. Repairer.
Not so tricky after all, man.
Repulsor!
What was that? What's this? A child wandered to...
Who's there? Oh. An intruder!
Ah, wouldn't mind a plum job.
Glacier!
One less human to...
You can see why Feldcroft needs... Ranrock's loyalists are hiding out near Feldcroft. They must have the other crate of Chinese chomping cans.
Glacier! Defender!
I won't!
You only have Ranrock to blame. Revelio.
That's all of the crates of Chinese chomping cabbages. I'd better go and see Mr. Thistlewood's friend in Feldcroft. Like a place right
Hello up. There. Do you have the special delivery from my dear friend Eddie?
Ah, the secret is due.
Now you should be able to travel to and from Feldcroft in an instant.
Hello there. Do you have the special delivery from
Hello, Mr. Ndai? Eddie Thistlewood.
Yes, he told me to expect you. Do you?
I have them right here.
Marvelous. This will go a long way towards the same foul curs who, I'm willing to guess, intercepted them in the first place. Feldcroft owes a debt of gratitude to you and Eddie.
What do you have for say?
At last, some reinforcements. Hopefully this is enough to thwart the goblins. A pleasure doing business. Have I mentioned you're welcome to stop by, Eddie?
Nice to see you again. I'm curious to know what's happening in Feldcroft.
An incredibly unpleasant goblin called Belgroth the Bludgeoner has been tormenting everyone in Feldcroft borders goblin country. But we've always lived in peace with their kind. Some claim that Belgroth and his associates are in league with Ranrock. Whatever the case, their constant meddling is devastating business. Everyone feels...
What do you sell here?
Glad you asked. I sell the finest array of beast byproducts. If you don't believe me, feel free to look about.
What brought you to own...
Beautiful place, isn't it? Although I admit I didn't choose it, it chose me. As for the shop, I suppose my... I've always loved working with beasts. And my twin girls adore them. Wouldn't be surprised.
I should...
Revelio.
Intriguing.
Revelio.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Revelio.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio. Revelio.
Fringo! Not my fault you're a deadly great spider. Revelio. Now here's a sad-looking place. Confringo! Glacius! Confringo! Revelio. Professor Fig could have seen that. Revelio. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Defender!
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
I'm most pleased to be included.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Revelio.
Revelio. Confringo.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Reparo. Lumos. Revelio. Thank you.
a pleasant surprise.
You can't imagine how inconvenient. Revelio.
I have a brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day.
Revelio.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Confringo! Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio.
Everything's all right now. Revelio.
Enjoy your time in Irondale.
Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio.
Yeah.